Hello, my name is Chris with Metroline Direct, and in today's video we're going to go over what to do when your phone displays no license available. In front of me I have a 1616 phone that is displaying no license available. Obviously the system is missing a license, but it does not tell you specifically which license it's missing. So what I'm going to do is to explain to you what the possible causes are for this and what you can do to fix them. So I have IP Office Manager connected to the control unit that was running my 1616 phone. So what we're going to do is go to the licensing section, and as you can see, I have no licenses on the system. So there are three licenses that can cause the no license available on the phones. So the first license we're going to talk about is the Essential Edition license. You must have an Essential Edition license to run standard mode, or all your phones will say no license available and will not be able to make any calls. The second license that could be causing this issue is if you have an IP phone, you need to have either an IP endpoint license or a third-party SIP license. IP endpoint licenses are for Avaya IP phones, whereas third-party SIP licenses are for third-party phones that you're going to connect to the system. If you do not have the license, the phones will say no license available, and or they will not be able to make a call. The third issue is if the system gets locked into an older release and you try to run a newer release on it, you need an upgrade license. So in the case of this system, it was locked into release 9.1. I then upgraded the system to 10.1, which requires an upgrade license. Since I have no upgrade license, all my phones would display no license available. So while the 1616 said no license available, what it actually meant is no licenses available. All three licenses were unavailable, so that phone will not work. If you'd like to purchase licenses, feel free to call our helpful sales team at 1-800-929-8061, and they'll be happy to help you with any of these licenses concerned and get them ordered for you. To order a license, you will need this PLDS host ID, which is essentially the serial number of your SD card. That's it for my video today. If you enjoyed my video, please hit the like button highlighted here. And if you'd like to see future videos as they are added, please hit the subscribe button highlighted here.